is the producer of the film. Would like to express my heartfelt gratitude to Interface sir, Charu Sharma sir, the executive producer of the film, Mr. Amin Wadwal, and my other colleagues and press media. This film was initially started in early 2016, and by end of 2016, this film was completed. I am really glad to say that CFSI really wanted to promote this course in India. You know, recently the government of India has launched the initiative of Khelo India to tap the young sportsperson. So this film will go definitely in a long way. We really wanted to make films on the sports, but really did not get any good scripts. When Mr. Wadwa approached CFSI to take this project ahead, our chairman Mukesh Khanna immediately agreed and started this project. And then it went through all the procedures, and by end of 2016 this film was completed. And this film has officially selected on 3 international platforms and 2 domestic platforms for wider reach. I am really grateful that we have been able to release this film in theater, which is not our bandwidth. We are not able to, unfortunately, we are not able to reach to the children through the medium of theatrical release, but this film really deserves, and they have extended all the support to ensure that this film reaches to the all the children, and especially in promoting the children to adopt the sports. And I'm sure you will agree that film is such a powerful medium, which has impact on the children. Through this medium of films, they'll be much more adaptable to the sports. Yeah. And I'm really once again thankful to sir to grace this occasion. Who else is the sports icon other than the sir? This will take this film to the greater height. And once again, I'm very much thankful to sir. Thank you very much.
So, as a token of our gratitude, particularly my gratitude for being such a good friend.